The guru gives a lot of respect where respect is due. But it seems some peeps can't understand the whole concept of respect. Turning face and turning their back on you and shit. When the shit's down, they think you're not looking, trying to fuck with my cred. I took this shit before, man, but no respect. But don't be taking credit for my songs, since you never liked the shit I was making all along. Since you never liked the shit I was singing all along. And since you didn't give a fuck about me all along, what's this I hear about percentage? Seeing some people want a part of what I achieve. Those mighty big numbers that claim the outcome is the same. I think the envy of the situation rattles your brain. No disrespect, but come on, man, I took it for the last time. No biz to be another sucker's pastime. I believe my DJ sampled my shit before you knew. And if I'm right, we came down and did what no one else will do. I'm pretty sure I got dissed by all your crews. And when this shit fell apart, who kept it neutral? Now, my pinata hangs and everybody's grabbing. I wear a dagger around my neck to represent the backstabbing. But I know my crew who's down and always will be. The day I turn my back on them's the day that they should kill me. So, I'm sorry sucker, the playtime is over. The social made me tipsy, but the scene made me sober. You wanna fuck with me, then do it to my face. But I'm younger, I'm calmer, plus my head is in the right place. It's psychological, you want, you shouldn't test. Cause I got my degree, plus the key word is access. Bottom line is the shit that you say. Plus, you can't handle the truth, so fuck off. And don't be taking credit for my songs, since you never liked the shit I was saying all along. And since you never liked the shit I was making all along, especially since you didn't give a fuck all along. Everybody fucking. Goddamn, of all the publicity stunts, MCs be coming out and all they do is just front. Constant concealment of cons get me down. Girl or guy sporting a mask anytime makes me frown. I knew this kid with backstabbing was long. Put the semen in the cake since the day he was born. Damnation, it's like he's on a mission from God. It's odd, using other people's dirt to harvest your field. But those plants wither when you give the dirty waters to drink. Lessons learned, you gotta get burned before you're making what you earned. I stuck to my guns, you stuck to yours, that's cool, no problems heard of, except I almost got murdered. Submission, high paid positions this year, and my suspicions are clear. I would see the statue in public view, and they be having a feast. Then I'll be coming after you, then I'll be eating sucker salad. So don't be taking credit for my songs, since you never liked the shit I was saying all along. Since you never liked the shit I was making all along. And since you never gave a fuck about me all along. Thank you.